All right, now put the hat on, Charlie.
Okay, Curse.
Okay, good. Now Jack the Ripper is finally complete.
What are you talking about? This is the Danny DeVito penguin. Look, you can totally tell by the size of his waist.
Hey guys, shut up for a second. I think the wind is picking up.
Oh shit.
So I guess the snowman is you, Chris.
Shut the fuck up, Morgan.
Hello, children.
Hey, Mordecai.
What's going to be for lunch today, my cook?
Well, today's lunch will start off with an appetizer of macaroni and cheese, and then followed by a smoked salmon that was fished off the mossy oak ocean.
Dude, that's sick.
What are you doing here?
Well, children, since the school is up my ass about the whole milk shit, I'm looking for the stupid pervert who basically poisoned the milk with fucking alcohol.
Kick ass, dude.
Say, children, have any of you seen or heard some strange things last night?
Actually, yes. Somebody all night was playing Scooby-Dooby-Doo songs.
My favorite one was "The Aliens Are Here, Time to Get Out of This Way."
No, I'm actually serious.
What are you talking about, Mordecai?
Aliens, children. North Park has been targeted for aliens.
No way! This isn't the moon. We're still in Bikini North Park.
What the hell do we do?
I don't know, children, but I have to look for your red scared kid. And remember, believe! At lunch, children.
Did you guys just see that?
What are you talking about, Charlie?
The alien on the back of his shirt?
Yeah, those were visitors, dude.
They're what?
Yeah, you know, the same visitors that probed Eric Cartman.
Oh, yeah! Amy entered my house like 5 times last year.
What about you, Chris?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, I see. You've been anally probed.
Shut up!
Must have been pretty uncomfortable for your ass.
No shit, Charlie.
God, that's disgusting.
Let's go, lads. I have some stoners to talk later.
Oh, crap.
Okay, class, now today Mr. Twig and I are going to tell you all about the Great Depression.
That's right, Mr. Edward. The Great Depression wiped out all the American Indians from the Aztecs in 1496. They helped the Ottomans build a wall to defend against Ted Cruz. By the way, class, Mr. Edward has homosexual tendencies.
God damn it, Mr. Twig. Anyway, class, who said they had nothing to fear but fear itself?
Scooby-Doo?
No.
Shaggy?
It's nobody on Scooby-Doo.
Daphne?
Damn it, why is everyone talking about Scooby-Doo? Fred?
Velma?
Scrappy?
Neither, and don't even think about mentioning that terrible character, Morgan.
Fine, but I can go to the restroom, Mr. Edward.
Why?
Because I had breakfast at Dunkin' Donuts and that sausage cheese sandwich is about to explode my ass.
God, that's gross, Morgan.
I really need to go.
Just let him go, I don't want to smell his ass. Will you people shut the hell up? I'm trying to look at my hentai.
Crap, not again, Xavier.
What? I'm only in my 350th edition.
You should read something else already, Xavier. Maybe you should give it to me.
What in the world would I read besides this?
How about DC Comics, Archie Comics, Marvel Comics, Peanuts Comics, IDW? Dark Horse, Naruto manga, Pokemon manga, Dragon Ball manga, Yu-Gi-Oh manga, Attack on Titan manga, or any other manga for that matter?
Sure, I can totally get into this.
Xander, what the hell is this?
It's called hentai, dumbass.
Yeah, anime porn.
Give me that, you fucking pervert. I'm gonna go and dispose of this properly.
Yeah, maybe you should be reading Mario Back in Time instead.
That's a video game.
Oh, I love that comic series. Chris, did you read issue 20 yet?
Don't spoil it. I'm only on issue 17, Nicole.
I just said that's a video game.
Jesus Christ, you guys are the biggest nerds in the whole fucking school.
Hey, that's my friend you're talking about.
Okay, that was so much better. Xander, you can have your book back.
Oh my god, that's disgusting. Hey, the schoolgirl anime is on 837.
What the fuck does this have to do with history?
Hello there, children.
Hey, Mordecai.
How's it going?
Pretty stupid.
Why?
Mordecai, Xavier's reading this thing called hentai. What the hell is that?
It's nothing but a little anime porn.
Oh.
How's it going for the hunt for the culprit?
Pretty bad, children. So far, I have not gotten one goddamn suspect. Alright, grab your food, children. You're holding up the damn line.
That sucked!
Hey, there's a table.
Guys, we need to talk.
About what?
The whole Damien incident last week in the forest.
Enough with ganging up on my cousin already. I'm sick of it.
Ow, I didn't mean your motherfucking cousin, Charlie. I was talking about that guy who looked like me.
All right, that's it.
Easy, Charlie. Don't be under period right now.
Shut up, Jack!
Go on, Chris.
Thank you, Morgan. Alright, so it all started when I was 4.
Oh, this is the time you were living in Denver, right?
Yeah, well, I met this guy named Jeffrey.
Jeffrey, who's he?
He was a cool guy, and my best friend. One day I went to a beach, and he was asked by my mom to show me around. So he did. But what my mom didn't know is what he did in his spare time. At first he treated me well, like an older brother. Showed me how to play volleyball and how to surf. But one day, he wanted me to join him in a biker gang.
A biker gang?
That's awesome. Ride to live and live to ride.
Yeah, I thought that too at first. When he started getting into a lot of fights with other gangs, like the Southside Serpents, my dad thought that this was going way too far. So he told me to stay away from him, but I didn't listen, and the moment I was about to meet up with him again, my dad shot him.
He shot him?
Yeah.
Wait, how can he have been Dark Chris if he's dead?
Well, I was getting to that.
Sorry.
Hey, leave him alone, Chris.
Sorry, I lost my cool there a sec.
It's cool. Continue, Chris.
Thanks. So anyway, I don't know how, but some of my blood ended up on him. And I don't know how, but it ended up fusing with the bullet, and it caused his physical and mental appearance to change. And for some reason, he ended up looking like me, and said he was an alternate version of me. My dark side, almost. He says he needs me to make him whole.
Okay, to quote Raphael from the 2003 Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles series, why the shell didn't you tell us this before?
What? I don't remember that.
Cause this problem is my problem, and I have to deal with this on my own.
Well, you don't have to face it alone, Chris.
Yeah, if he comes back for you, we'll be there for you.
Yeah, come on, man, don't be a douche. We're friends to the end. It's been that way since kindergarten.
Thanks, guys. I needed that. It's nice to get this that off my chest.
Osloid, you have something to say?
No, sir.
Then explain why you are holding that putt for your friend.
What are you talking about, Charlie? I never gave you any drugs.
Well, is that so? Well, you know, kids, drugs are bad, okay?
Damn it, Charlie, what the hell did you do?
I was trying to cover up for my friend so that way we wouldn't get in trouble.
Say, Charlie, I was only playing you. Hey, can I have that?
Ah, children, you're here. Come on inside. Now just have a seat on the couch, children. We need to talk.
So why'd you call us here, my cook?
What, you gonna start calling him that now?
What? It's a cool phrase.
Shut up, children.
What are we doing here, Mordecai? Seriously.
Children, I saw aliens at Jacob's farm. I think they're after his cows.
What? Why the hell would they want the cows?
So that they can mutilate them. But we have to kill them before they invade North Park.
What are we gonna do?
Well, the first thing we have to do is give the aliens a target. We need to use one of you brats.
What are you looking at me for?
You stupid! We're using you as bait to attract the visitors.
What? No!
That's a great idea. We'll use Charlie as bait to lure the aliens onto the track and kill them.
Yeah, that could work.
No.
All right, children, you better go now and get some sleep.
Okay, see you, Mordecai.
Use me as bait, they say.
Whoa. What was that?
Chris, Jack, I swear, if you're in here! Ah! The aliens are here!
Wait,
Roger?
Who ate all the pecan sandies?
You guys heard all that noise last night?
The fuck are you talking about?
No, but I wonder what Mordecai said yesterday about the whole aliens thing.
What the heck is wrong with you, Charlie?
Are you alright, Charlie? What's going on with you?
Nothing. Just a bad nightmare. But it was real, Jack. It was real!
The fuck are you talking about?
They went into my house last night. The aliens!
What are you talking about, and how's that even possible? And what do you mean by it was real?
I had a dream last night where Mr. Bullstraw stripped naked a
Alright, well, forget about that. At least you and Chris have something to relate to about getting your asses penetrated.
Jack, shut up!
They probed you, Charlie. They are gonna come for someone else next.
They must also have to put you under alien control.
What? No way! Yeah, they probably stuck something up your butt.
I am not under alien mind control.
Never bother me, I feel happy and fine. living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot, coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight.
What the hell was that?
Holy crap, he is under alien mind control, you guys.
Shut up, guys! I'm fine!
Today, for a retired doctor who wandered away from his Stony Brook home Christmas Eve and hasn't been seen since, 83-year-old DeWitt Brown...
Come on, douchebag! Let's go!
Shut up, Chris! I'm watching television!
Oh, I'm the nostalgia critic. And I remember it so you don't have to. Today I'm reviewing Batman Returns. It's good, not much to say. Wait, what's the point of doing this one? This is ridiculous.
We interrupt this Nostalgia Critic broadcast for a special news bulletin. As more and more alien conspiracy theories keep on ravaging the town of North Park, we go to Benson with the local weather.
It's raining fucking aliens! Ah! Please don't end your probe me! Ah! It's raining fucking alien probes from the motherfucking sky! Okay, back to you, Tom.
Thanks, Benson. Try and stay safe out there.
Let's go!
Alright, children, get your guns ready.
They're in the trunk, Mordecai, along with the ammunition.
I hate you guys.
Look, dude, you really need to chill out. You're bumming everybody out, and just help us, for God's sake.
How can I chill out when I am being used as bait?
You guys better have something good planned!
Dude, calm down, douchebag.
Alright, maybe we could stay put here. We can lure them by the tracks over there.
But what if they're attacking from the air?
What are you talking about?
What if they're riding in a flying saucer?
Well, then we'll just shoot them from here, you stupid dumbass.
Okay, children, there's the farm.
All right, what am I supposed to do?
Just stand over there in the empty field.
You guys owe me for this.
I better get a free lunch pass, Mordecai! You better make me that grilled cheese! Look! The cows!
They've been slaughtered.
Mmm, good burger meat right there.
Dude, shut up. That's just dark, Morgan.
Strange. The wind's picking up.
Dude, the tracks are ending over there. The North Park cargo is gonna crash.
Now if the points get switched, it's running on the barn line.
Spoke too soon.
You idiot! Charlie, please, stay there as bait and let the train expert do all the talking.
Damn it, Charlie. What are you doing? You're supposed to stay there as bait.
What?
Dude, look! Look, there are visitors.
Kill them, children! Get in the car!
Quick!
Mordecai, quick! The aliens are gonna get us!
I gotta outrun them, children!
Oh man, oh man, oh man. We're in big trouble.
Mordecai, you gotta speed up. The aliens are following us in their car and shit, and they got a UFO.
Oh man, what happened?
Are we still being chased?
No, you stupid dumbass, we're in the fucking hospital.
Where is Mordecai?
What the hell is that outside?
His car!
Guys, look, it's the visitors. They're outside that window.
Alright, Jack, we're all tired here.
No, look.
Look, they're disappearing.
Yeah, that's right. Go back to where you came from, visitors.
Well, there they go.
And by the way, don't screw us over like that again, Charlie.
Well, maybe next time. You don't use me as freaking bait.
Fine, we'll use Morgan next time.
So, we're just never going to speak of this again.
Yep, that's basically right.
Here we go again with our terrible, boring lives.
What do you guys want to do?
We just sit here and watch television, Chris, that's all.
After a supposed alien encounter by a teacher and some ninth graders, Charlie Lloyd has submitted an artist rendition of the alien attack with this video. The aliens have been stopped and the boys were hospitalized later. They've been out since, but citizens are saying Charlie Lloyd is, quote, terrible as bait.